Texas chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations is formally condemning the actions of ISIS. CAIR's executive director said in a statement, "It is incumbent upon the Muslim leaders in our area to go on the record publicly to condemn and discredit these groups as enemies of Muslims, Islam, and peace-loving human beings everywhere."
A military